Details have emerged about the perks that former Prime Minister Raila Odinga now gets from the government, thanks to the rapport he is currently enjoying with President Uhuru Kenyatta. The government is now implementing the former Premier's hefty retirement package that had been withheld during Uhuru's first term. The Retirement Benefits Deputy President and Designated State Officers Act, 2015, states that the former Prime Minister is entitled to 80% of his last pay, which brings his current salary to approximately KSHS 800,000. He is also provided with two saloon cars and one four-wheel drive vehicle, replaceable once every 4 years. When Odinga travels locally and internationally, security agencies are involved in his itinerary. Other benefits include three drivers, a personal assistant, an accountant, two secretaries, housekeepers, senior support staff, gardeners, cooks and cleaners. NASA CEO Norman Magaya confirmed that the government has already sent officers to Odinga's Capitol Hill office to conduct evaluation before beginning to pay rent. Lawyer Paul Mwangi, who co-chairs the Building Bridges initiative, Mz Raila is only getting what he is entitled to as a retired Prime Minister. Raila's international profile has also risen, having been appointed as O Special Envoy for Infrastructure. It is reported that former Vice President Kalonzo Musyoka is also set to start enjoying the benefits outlined in the Retirement Benefits Deputy President and Designated State Officers Act, 2015.